It is a constant struggle. So many kids go through this painful, aching, nauseating, blood-curdling catastrophe. Thousands of affected children, not any fatalities, yet. This ongoing tragedy persists in many schools, and ours is yet one of the hardest hit. We are innocent. We did nothing wrong. But this is spiraling out of control. It is tragic. 95% of our national schools are pitted against pre-lunch hunger. And I dare to say, I am also a victim. We try to hold on to the last shred of hope. We cannot let this continue. What types of hearts do we have to let this rancid, devastating plague weaken the hearts of America's youth? I long to let the taste of food enter my taste buds. I fight to hold the tears from running down my face. I will campaign against this rapidly growing issue. But there has been a solution. 5-6 can bring fruit to class. The solution has saved us from the terrible problem of pre-lunch hunger.